Detroit is to have professional football. This was assured when President Joseph H. Carr came to deliver a franchise granting a place in the National League. Here is President Carr signing and presenting the franchise to Cy Houston, manager of the Detroit team.